I am WRECK-GAR. I am the star of today's episode. Yay! Let's get started. Welcome one and all. Today in this video, we're gonna draw WRECK-GAR, one of my favorite Autobots from Transformers Animated. From what I've seen, the first time we saw WRECK-GAR, it all sparked fragments, brought the shards up and the rubbish of an old barge, and it brought him to life. At first, WRECK-GAR had no idea who he was. He was just a young boy, searching for a purpose, and what he chose was to be a hero. Being an Autobot is a big deal and a heroic responsibility, and that's what he chose to be. Special fact about WRECK-GAR, he's got the ability to, he summons these shields that comes out of his back, and manages to use them in battle. That's what it does in the toy line. In the show, WRECK-GAR has the ability to use any one of his recycled items as a weapon. WRECK-GAR is definitely one of my favorite Autobots. I used to have his action figure back then. It had a retractable shield from his backside. His backpack is loaded up with lots of cool stuff, he's got a vacuum, a lamppost for a weapon, and even saved the city from rampaging nanobots. After that brilliant sacrifice in the sea, he made a return in that holiday special when he was fighting against Soundwave, along with his companions, Scrapper and Snarl. Sorry was the leader. In this fan-made version of Season 4 of Transformers Animated, WRECK-GAR became the mayor, and a really good one, too. And even opened up Kaon as the Detroit Palace. Alexa, play it again.
I'll repeat the song.
You got the touch. So we drew the face and we drew the goatee and the beard. Now for the rest of him. WRECK-GAR, my hero.
You know the
go. Go. When Bumblebee and Ratchet met him, he emitted a powerful glow of all spark energy. And wow, seeing WRECK-GAR in action, pretty awesome. Now he just draws his arms. Here are the tires. All the rest of his legs. There we go, there's his foot. Draw the thumb. You got the touch. Now we just draw the tires on his second arm. And last but not least, his backpack. Here's the knapsack on his bronze back. Okay. There we go. And there he is. That's how you draw WRECK-GAR. There's WRECK. That's him, folks. That's WRECK-GAR himself. Now that is a true hero. If you guys are WRECK-GAR fans, leave a comment below. Because I believe that WRECK-GAR is definitely one of my favorite Autobots. Anyways, and thank the Angry Archer for his name. And anyways, that's how you draw WRECK-GAR. Please like and rock and subscribe to my channel. And let me know what awesome character you want me to draw next. WRECK-GAR says, Stegosaurus, see you later. I am WRECK-GAR. And I am the star of this video. Thank you. Good night.